patrol should be nearby. Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Ivacore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Alliance is still putting up a fight.
That tram heads to the archives. Once Cerberus is across, they're at the final security checkpoint.
Commander, you read me?
Barely. Storm's causing interference.
Yeah, tell me about it. I've lost contact with the Normandy. What's your position?
I didn't read that, James. Repeat. This airlock shouldn't be open.
Doesn't look like it was forced open.
No, you have to override security protocols. Someone vented the air from this room.
Here. Looks like they died trying to claw the wound.
This is brutal, even by server standards.
What's our order? There's an Alliance force in here somewhere. We need to keep them away from the core. Take the next room. It's dark in there. Want me to shut out the windows?
Recognize a few, but I can't say I knew them. As the only Asari here, I think perhaps I was treated with little suspicion. I spent most of my time researching alone. Translating.
And what did you discover?
Bits and pieces, really. Clues. It took them centuries to conquer the Protheans. In that time, the few Prothean survivors searched desperately for a way to stop the Reapers. If my translating...
We need to pressurize the room first.
There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station.
Hey, there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor, I'll get you a report as soon as...
Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
Stopping the Reapers is the only thing we should be focused on. It's not your fault.
But what if we're wrong? What if there's no way to stop them?
What if these are our last days and we spend them scurrying around trying to solve a problem we can't fix?
Come on, Liara.
I know. I shouldn't think that way. I don't know how you do it. You've always stayed focused, even in the worst situations.
When there's so much at stake, I just think about what I'd lose if I fail.
That's a terrible burden.
We'll stop them, Liara. Together.
Thanks, I want to believe you. Okay, doors open. We can get to the labs and tram station through there.
Good. Let's move. What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data troves that have never been studied. That's the tram line. Takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just from here. That's an understatement.
I take it that's the only way in.
It's the only way I know of.
We'll skirt around it. Stay out of its sights.
I'll move up first. Don't let it target you!
Looks like they've made it to the archives.
And I doubt they'll just send us a tram.
Can you override it?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not if we can find a short-range communicator, helmet to helmet.
And?
And we convince them that we're on their side. Tell them the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea. See what you can find. What?
The Major has become very capable.
That he has.
Shepard! I found something.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can...
My God. Looks like a husk.
Definitely done something to him.
And by they, you mean Cerberus? They did this to their own guy? Is this what they did to you?
Caden, I'm still me. But I've got a mission, and I am not gonna force you to come along.
I'm with you, Shepard. I've always been with you. I just wanted you to know why I...
Come on. Let's see if we can get them to send that tram over. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell have you been? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
They didn't. They'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, Major.
Understood.
Will do!
Thank you.
storm's getting bad. We better wrap this up quickly.
The archives are right on the other side.
That and a squad of angry Cerberus troops.
Shepard.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the Archives for more than 30 years, and what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
Earth is under siege and you're hatching a scheme to control the Reapers?
You've always been short-sighted, hasty. Your destruction of the Collector base proved that.
I destroyed that base because I didn't trust you with the information.
This isn't your fight any longer, Shepard. You can't defeat the Reapers, even with the Prothean data.
Work with me. Give me control of your resources and I'll stop them.
You'd do better than most, but the odds aren't in your favor. More importantly, I don't want the Reapers destroyed. We can dominate them, use their power, harness their very essence to bring humanity to the apex of evolution.
You've gone too far. The Reapers will kill us all if we don't stop fighting each other.
I don't expect you to understand, Shepard, and I'm certainly not looking for your approval. You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose, and despite our differences, you were relatively successful. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara?
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Duly noted.
Shepard!
What?
The data, it's not here. It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it! How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey, step away from the console. Now. She's got the data.
She's faster than she looks.
Stay close. We can't lose her.
Data. dispose of you.
Caden needs medical attention. We have to leave the Sol system.
I know.
The Citadel is our best chance. We can find help there.
Get us to the Citadel, Joker.
Roger that.
Hold on, Caden. See what you and Edie can learn from that thing.
Commander, I'm receiving a signal over the secondary QEC. I believe it's Admiral Hackett.
Patch me through.
I'll forward it to the comm room.
Shepard, are you reading me? Commander.
Edie, can you clear this up?
I'll do my best.
Did you get to the archives?
I was there. So was the elusive man.
I was worried Cerberus might try something. Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop him. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon, massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Liara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
I hope so. Caden's been hurt. We're taking him to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning. Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
And if they don't?
Do whatever it takes to get them on board. I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
Commander. Edie is extracting data from the Cerberus machine. We'll have details to present to the Council by the time we reach the Citadel.
And Caden?
I've done what I can for him, but we need to get him to a medical facility soon. The Admiral's right. It's going to get worse, isn't it?
Unless we stop the Reapers, yeah.
I've looked at the data. This weapon could be the answer, if we can build it. I get the sense you don't quite believe it, though.
You didn't see what they did to Earth. How is one weapon supposed to stop them?
What are our options? You know we can't win this conventionally. Commander? Isn't it worth trying, at least?
I'm gonna check on Caden. Make sure we're ready to present our findings to the Council.
I'm sure the Council will see the need to help.
It'll be a hell of a short war if they don't.
Barely got a pulse here.
Move him out.
Where are you taking him?
Where to Memorial. Best care in the Citadel.
We're not going with?
We need to see the Council.
Right. Looks like they might be coming to see you.
Commander Shepard. Got word you were arriving.
Captain Bailey. Good to see you again.
Yeah, you too. Though it's Commander now.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Now half my job is dealing with political bullshit and escorting dignitaries around. No offense.
None taken. So you're here to bring us to the Council?
I'm here to tell you the Council is expecting you, but they are dealing with their own problems with the war and everything. They apologize for the inconvenience and blah, 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 blah. Meet them here at Adina's office. They'll be ready soon enough.
All right.
You might have time to go by the medical center if you want to check on progress over there.
Thanks. I might do that.
You go on ahead. I'll head up to Adina's office.
One of my men can show you the way.
You? I'm just a tourist today. I'll try not to get in any trouble.
Commander, we've got a situation in the embassy quarters. We could use your help.
I'll be right there. The other half of my job. I'll see you around, Shepard.
No doubt.
Ma'am, I can't say when we're deploying, or where, or why.
But you're on the Normandy, right? I saw it.
What's going on here?
Commander, just who I was looking for. Diana Allers, Alliance News Network. I think we can help each other.
I suppose you want an interview?
Even better. I'm a military reporter with a show called Battle Space. We're carried on just about all Council planets. My producers want me embedded on a human ship, and I want that ship to be the Normandy.
Why would I want that?
Wars can be won or lost in the editing room, and this war needs to be won. I've got Alliance security clearance and operate without a crew. You get veto power over the segments I file. Can you handle an arrangement like that, or do I keep looking?
Tell your producers yes for now. We'll see how it works out. Report to the ship as soon as possible. Any questions?
How much gear can I bring?
One footlocker.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Thank you.
Commander Shepard. One moment, please.
So, the nurse tells me you've refused to bathe and you only want to talk to another Asari.
Yes.
Shepard, there you are.
Dr. Chakwas, you're here?
I'm working at an Alliance R&D lab down in Shelter Wards, coordinating closely with Admiral Hackett. I heard you escaped Earth in the Normandy, and that someone was critically injured. I came as fast as I could.
We had a run-in with a Cerberus synthetic on Mars. Caden took the worst of it. How is he doing?
Very well, all things considered. I'm impressed with Major Alenko's resilience, as well as Dr. Michelle's expertise. I wish I could have been there to help on Mars.
It's been 6 months, Doctor. How have you been?
Good. I've been fortunate. When they impounded Normandy, the Alliance didn't really know what to do with me. I was never officially part of Cerberus, and I'd gotten a proper leave of absence from my previous post.
So you hadn't technically done anything wrong by joining me to defeat the Collectors?
Yes, though I suppose if you were judged to be a war criminal, I would have been tried as an accessory.
Your place is in Normandy's medbay, not some lab.
I couldn't agree more. You say the word, and I'm with you.
The Normandy wouldn't be the same without you, Doctor. Get your things. Docking Bay D-24.
Yes, Commander. And thank you.
Don't thank me so soon. Remember, Joker's still aboard.
And I'd be surprised if he's been remembering his medication.
Commander Shepard, good to see you.
Dr. Michelle, it's been a long time. You've come a long way from that small clinic down in the wards.
Because of you, I don't know where I'd be if you hadn't dealt with Fist and his thugs. Now I'm med physician in a Presidium clinic. You gave me this chance. I assume you're here about Major Alenko.
How is Caden doing?
The head trauma was severe, but we reduced the swelling quickly. These types of injury can go either way. He hasn't regained consciousness yet, but his vitals are strong, so I'm optimistic. You can go see him if you like. He's just under all.
With a center of this size, you must have a lot of direct reports.
We've got 12 full-time doctors and over 50 support staff. It can be overwhelming, quite different from my days in the wards.
How are your medical supplies holding up?
We're well stocked now, but I can't say I'm not worried about the future. We've posted guards on our reserves. War profiteering has already begun.
This war may leave a lot of injured people homeless. Can the Citadel clinics care for them all?
We're fine now, but I'm worried. Every hospital on the Citadel is preparing for the worst. I hear the docks are tightly controlled, but we just can't leave people floating out there forever.
Keep up the good work, Doctor.
You too, Commander.
Patient stable for now.
That was touch and go. Good work, Dr. Freyland.
Hey, Caden. Don't know if you can hear me. Since you can't tell me to get the hell out either, I'm gonna take my chances. Don't die, Caden. You've got to fight. We need you in this. Seeing you in action again reminded me you're a hell of a soldier. The Alliance could sure use you. could use you. You need anything, Doc, let me know. And that's an order.
Ilium is under attack. Although the Asari colony is across the galaxy, the invading planets.
Hi, Doctor. Didn't expect to see you again so soon.
Galaxy-wide attacks are part of a massive and organized invasion plan.
We were deployed to Tiptree. It's a small human colony. We were supposed to help with evac. The enemy was landing.
Welcome, Commander Shepard.
One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
There is no anti-humanity conspiracy here, Ms. Al-Jilani. The Council's simply not granting interviews at this time.
My viewers are going to know that CSEC and the Council are denying them access.
Listen, lady, you think I like playing gatekeeper between the paparazzi and the politicians? I don't have time to babysit them, and I'm not here to hold your hand.
Well, I'm camping out until I'm granted an audience.
Fine. I hope you brought a sleeping bag.
Commander Shepard? Commander, humanity has questions.
Damn press.
See, you're keeping the peace.
Yeah, I feel like a glorified doorman.
Most people would see it as a move up.
Wedged in here with all the stuffed shirts, I'd rather be back down in the streets. I appreciate the higher pay grade, but I'm not a political creature.
If you didn't want to be upped, why'd you accept?
You don't say no to Counselor Udina. Well, maybe you would, but I gotta live here. I know, squeaky wheel gets the oil, but I didn't lobby for a promotion like some other officers. And not even sure why he picked me. Never know with politicians. I hate political BS.
Politicians are the weeds of the galaxy.
If that was a bumper sticker, I'd stick it right here on my desk. It's killing me about Earth.
You and me both.
I haven't been back in years. Now I may never. If this ain't the end of days, it's pretty damn close.
Commander, Counselor Udina said you'd be coming. If you'll follow me, the Council is already in session.
We've got our own problems, Counselor. Earth is not in this alone.
But Earth was the first Council world hit. By all reports, it faces the brunt of the attack.
By your reports.
The reports are accurate. Earth was attacked by the Reapers. And it's just the beginning. We need your help. Everything you can spare.
Each of us faces a similar situation. Even now, the Reapers are pressing on our borders. If we lend you our strength to help Earth, our own worlds will fall.
We must fight this enemy together.
And so we should just follow you to Earth?
Even if we were to unite our fleets, do you really believe we could defeat the Reapers?
I don't expect you to follow me without a plan.
Counselors, we have that plan, a blueprint, created by the Protheans during their war with the Reapers.
A blueprint for what?
We're still piecing it together. But it appears to be a weapon of some sort.
Capable of destroying the Reapers?
So it would seem.
The scales. It would be a colossal undertaking.
No. I forwarded the plans to Admiral Hackett. The remnants of the human fleet are already gathering resources to begin construction.
Our initial calculation suggests it is very feasible to build.
If we work together.
Have you considered that the Reapers destroyed the Protheans? What good did this weapon do?
It was incomplete. There was a missing component, here. Something referred to only as the Catalyst. But they ran out of time before they could finish building it.
Do you really believe this can stop the Reapers?
Liara believes it can work, and so do I. And while I haven't always agreed with Udina, he's right about this. We need to stand together, now more than ever. The Reapers won't stop at Earth. They'll destroy every organic being in the galaxy if we don't find a way to stop them.
The cruel and unfortunate truth is that while the Reapers focus on Earth, we can prepare and regroup.
We are convening a summit amongst our species. If we can manage to secure our own borders, we may once again consider aiding.
I'm sorry, Commander. That is the best we can do.
Shepard, meet me in my office.
I hope that's an offer of support. I'll be digging up what I can on this Prothean device, Shepard.
They're a bunch of self-concerned jackasses, Shepard. We may have a spot in the Council, but humanity will always be considered second-rate.
How can they be so blind?
They're scared, and they're looking out for themselves.
Our people are scared, and we are looking out for them the best we know how.
Counselor?
Commander, I can't give you what you need, but I can tell you how to get it.
I'm listening.
Primarch Vidorian called the war summit, but we lost contact with him when the Reapers hit Palavin. Those meetings won't proceed without him. The Normandy is one of the few ships that can extract Primarch Vidorian undetected.
So far, you've only explained how I can help you.
It might seem that way. But the leaders of this summit will be the ones deciding our future. The fate of our fleets, where they fight, and with whom. A grateful Primarch would be a tremendous ally in your bid to unite us.
We're at war, and you want me to play politician?
If it gets you what you need, what does it matter? Our latest intelligence says that the Primarch was moved to a base on Palavin's largest moon. I've done all I can to help. The rest is up to you. There is one other thing. The Council wanted me to tell you. We've chosen to uphold your Spectre status. And various resources will be made available to you. Good day.
Well, that went well.
It's a start. I'll talk to the others in the meantime. See if we can support this summit. Move things along.
Thanks.
The Council. You saved their lives. And for what? Apologies that boil down to maybe later. If we don't figure out something, maybe later will be an epitaph on a mass grave of 11 billion.
I know what I'm gonna do. What are you gonna do?
Humanity has created some goodwill in the galaxy. Now we cash in our chips. I will get what funding I can, what materials I can, and spread the message. help the humans help yourselves. I'll institute a draft in our colonies and order all civilian ships armed. Work on the Prothean device will be around the clock.
Any news from Earth?
There is constant news. All of it bad. The Reapers are destroying satellites and the old nuclear missile silos, along with everything else that could help. We have a handful of quantum entanglers spread out over the continents. All other communication is cut.
What's your read on the counselors? Any angles I could pursue?
Tavos is a diplomat and compromiser, but she's wrapped up in defending Asari space like a mother panther. Valern is out of his depth. The Salarians like their wars won before they start. They're frightened now. Use that. Inspiratus, I'd take what he offers. It's strange days when the Turians are the least hostile to humans, and there's a need there.
You're a Citadel counselor. Don't you have options when the others block you like this?
With Parliament destroyed and Shastri gone, I have more power than any human in history. But today, you saw how little that is. Rest assured, I will not be counted out long. I know I can move mountains. Do not lose sight of that, because the task before us is moving planets.
Did you know a lot of people on Earth?
Many. It's monstrous to think of them being snuffed out, of course, but the part that gets me is Arcturus. I must know... I must have known most of the Alliance Parliament on a first-name basis. I required a second VI just to track all their birthdays and anniversaries. Rose Garden stuff. But to have it all gone...
I should go.
I'll be here.
Commander Shepard! Commander, the people of the Alliance have questions.
According to the Council, these galaxies...
Commander Shepard, Kalisa Bentsine and Al-Jilani, isn't it true that you were on Earth when the Reapers attacked? How do you justify running away while millions of people on Earth die? Is that the best we can expect from the Alliance?
I came to get help for Earth. For everyone.
What about all the people suffering while you play politics with the Council? What about them? How can you stand here while our families die? What are you going to do?
The same thing I've been doing for the past 3 years. Find a way to stop the Reapers. Get some help, Kalisa. I have work to do.
The Council called the invaders Reapers. The same term once used by a disgraced Commander Shepard to refer to a...
Hey, Commander. Liara told me the Council's not interested in helping us.
Something like that?
Why would they? Look at this place. There's no war here. People are whispering about it. They're talking about it. But they don't really believe it.
I take it this is your first time here with the elite of the galaxy.
I've been to the Citadel, but never up here on the Presidium. It's... not right. It looks pretty, calm and peaceful. But it's not right. It's all just an illusion.
It was peaceful. Once.
But was it? Really? I mean, when push comes to shove, they're just gonna turtle up. Hope it don't hit them too, right? They'd rather believe in this than face the truth.
I can hardly believe it myself. Like everything back on Earth was some kind of nightmare.
Yeah. That's what I hate most. It's like this place wants you to forget that.
So, you still want to go back to Earth?
Hell yeah, but...
But?
You were right. So was Anderson. We can't stop them alone. Besides, looks like you're gonna have your hands full convincing these pendejo politicians to help us. And I'm up for it. Whatever it takes.
Glad to hear it.
I'm gonna head down to some of the lower levels where they keep it real. You got some spare time? You should come and find me.
Maybe I'll do that.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Liara, can I help you?
I've been forwarding the Turian Counselor information on the Prothean device. It can't be built without Council support, but he's not budging until their Primarch is safe.
I know.
Are you all right?
I didn't get what you'd call a good night's rest.
There's more to it than that, isn't there? What's really bothering you?
When the Reapers hit, I could hear people screaming in the streets below me. We left a lot of them behind.
There's no way for you to save them all. But I know you're doing everything you can, and you'll get back there in time to help.
I hope you're right.
Don't blame yourself, Commander. Commander Shepard, I'm Specialist... I beg your pardon. I thought you were alone. I was just leaving.
Commander Shepard, I'm Comm Specialist Samantha Traynor with Alliance R&D. I was part of the team retrofitting the Normandy after you turned it over to the Alliance. There weren't many of us aboard when the Reapers hit.
Slow down, Specialist Trainer. You're doing fine.
Thank you. I worked in a lab. I never thought I'd be serving on a ship.
Why don't you tell me about the retrofits?
The ship's in line with Alliance regs now, and it has new, top-of-the-line, quantum entanglement communicators. In fact, Admiral Anderson had intended to use the Normandy as his mobile command center.
That's no longer an option.
Yes, I heard he chose to stay and fight. In any event, I'm honored to serve under you, Commander. For as long as you need me, that is. They only sent me here to oversee the retrofits.
Shepard, some of our systems require further testing, and Specialist Trainer has been extremely effective during installation. I would prefer that she remain.
Got it, Edie.
Oh, wait, since when does a virtual intelligence make requests?
Edie's an AI. Fully self-aware.
Oh, I knew it. I knew Joker was lying.
Jeff requested that I pretend to be a simple VI to protect myself. I apologize for the deception.
Thanks, Edie, and I apologize for all those times I talked about how attractive your voice was. Anyway, shall I give you a tour? I think you'll be impressed by the new upgrades. In the CIC, you'll find the galaxy map where you can set the Normandy's destination. You can also check your messages at your private terminal. The War Room houses a strategic command center for mission-specific intel and war analysis. The shuttle bay contains an armory where you can modify your equipment between missions. Finally, Liara has set up a lot of hardware down in the old XO office on Deck 3. I think she's claimed that room. And there you are. Still the same ship as before, it just flies Alliance colors now. Speaking of which, I believe Admiral Hackett would like to speak to you at the VidCom.
Commander, Udina updated me on your meeting with the Council. Sounds like they're running scared.
We did present them with a lot of unknowns. They're feeling threatened and want immediate solutions, not theories.
Theories are all we've got right now. What's your plan?
I'm trying to get the Turian Primarch for a summit meeting with the Asari and Salarians. I'll bypass the Council and appeal directly to their leadership.
That's good, I like it. This is where we start laying the groundwork for our counterattack.
Unfortunately, we don't have a whole lot to back it up right now.
Then build alliances. Gather everything and everybody you can for the cause.
What about the Prothean device?
Find me people who can help build it, and if you can't, I'll take ships, soldiers, supplies, whatever you can get. We need to keep hitting the Reapers across every theater of war they open. Buy us time to figure out the device.
And when it's finished?
Assuming it ever is, we pool all our resources. Think of it as a giant armada for delivering the device, when the Reapers are most vulnerable. The stronger you can make that armada, the better the chances of punching through.
What about Earth, sir?
We'll just have to hope Anderson and what's left of the Alliance forces can hold out until we've dealt with the enemy.
I understand.
Good. Then make it happen, Commander. I'll be expecting regular updates on your progress. Hack it out.
Thank you.